there. I'm Julie from Wonderful Healthy Habits, and I want to thank you for joining my giveaway. I hope you win. Won't that be great to add another oil to your collection? I think that'd be fantastic. Anyways, I just wanted to give you a little bit of information of why I chose doTERRA essential oils. You know, as a mom, I used to use the oils all the time. Well, I do use the oils now, but I would buy the oils at Whole Foods or at, you know, your local health food store. You know, some people might go to Costco or Walmart to buy oils and things. And, you know, I certainly went to the health food store thinking that, oh, this oil is at the health food store, so it must be good. Well, as I started doing some research when I became a health coach, I realized that not all oils are created equal. And doTERRA oils are actually, in my book, the number one oil. And that's why I went ahead and chose it. You know, doTERRA has education for you to learn about the oils. They have safety, you know, safety information. They have scientific information of why their oils are the best. They actually have a website called Source to You that they started last year that you can go ahead and put in the lot number. See on this bottle right here, doTERRA puts a lot number, just like pretty much anything that you buy at the grocery store or at any store, you get a lot number. And you would go ahead and put that lot number into the Source to You website, and it'll actually show you the testing that they have done on this particular, like this is rosemary. So on this particular bottle, I can see what's in this bottle. You know, are there any contaminants? Are there any fillers? And of course, with doTERRA, you're going to come up with no. And honestly, I don't know any other essential oil company that has ever done that before. You know, doTERRA has the CPTG protocol, and that's a quality protocol, meaning it's certified pure therapeutic grade oil. And that's why these are going to be the only oils that I use with my family and my clients. I take them internally. My family takes them internally. My grandkids love to put a drop of peppermint into their hot chocolate. You know, so I want what's going to be best for my family and clients. And so with all of the education, you know, the universities now and the hospitals that are starting to go ahead and do some trials with the oils, they are choosing doTERRA essential oils. And so that's going to be, you know, that is my number one reason, is because of the purity. I know that when I use these with my family, when I use them with my grandkids, with my clients, I even use them with my dog, they're going to be the pure oils with them. And you know, another thing is doTERRA has chosen to sell these oils through direct selling. I'm sure they could put them in Costco, I'm sure they could put them in Walmart, they could put them in health food stores. But the reason they've chose through direct selling is you can talk to somebody. You know, when you go to Walmart and buy oil, you can't talk to anybody. When somebody comes to me, they can talk to me. I can give them, number one, I can give them my experiences of using the oils. I can give them the education. I can tell them what oils are going to work best for inflammation. You know, any type of ailment that you have, I can either say, yes, try these oils, or you know what, maybe this is outside of the oils realm. You know, if you have a broken bone, obviously an oil is not going to help the broken bone and things. But that's one of the reasons why they have chosen direct sales, is for the education, the personal, you know, the personalness. Is that a word? I don't think that's a word. So I can personalize what you need for your, you know, with your oils for a certain ailment and things. And for me, that's huge. You know, doTERRA's oils are grown all around the world. You know, Madagascar has our ylang ylang. Our spearmint comes from India. So they are, doTERRA goes to the places that have the healthiest and most purest plants, and along with the dirt that these plants grow into. So, you know, that's one of the main reasons for me, was the purity. And there's so many more different reasons of why I chose doTERRA, but I just kind of wanted to give you a couple of them. You know, the purity, the education. You can go to somebody that uses the oils, and they can tell you their you know, their experience with that oil, and that's huge. I mean, I can't go to Costco and say, "Gosh, how'd you like this oil?" Or, I can't go to Walmart and say, do you know anything about rosemary? What does rosemary do? They're not going to say it's going to help you focus. They're not going to say mix it with lemon and help with concentration. So that's why I chose doTERRA. If you guys have any questions of, even if you don't use doTERRA oils, if you use somebody else's oils, another company's oils, or you buy them at a health food store or Walmart, but if you want some information about the oil that you're using or about what oil to use for a certain ailment, please PM me. Please let me know. Contact me, and I'm more than happy to help you because I just want what's best for you and for best for the people that are using the oil, and I don't want anything bad to happen to you. So again, I want to thank you for joining my giveaway. I do hope you win, and let me know with any questions that you have. Thanks now. Have a fabulous day. Bye.